Mr. Brendan Bracken, Minister of Information, introduces heroes of the Augsburg Raid to the press. The daring attack in daylight by Lancaster bombers stands out as one of the aerial epics of this war. The flight of some 1,000 miles, head-hopping over hostile territory, and in face of stiff opposition, won Squadron Leader Nettleton the VC. One by one, he saw the aircraft of his formation shot down until only his own and one other remained.
It's not my business this afternoon to do anything else except to say to you that this raid was of the utmost importance. I happen to know Augsburg, and I happen to know the diesel works at Augsburg. And I also know what part they play in Germany's war effort.
Now meet some of the men who have been decorated for their part in the daring enterprise. A fine job by an Empire team. Flight Lieutenant Penman, DFC, DSO, is from Edinburgh. Flight Lieutenant Hallows, DFC, was born at Chester. Sergeant Irons, DFM, is a Londoner from Walthamstow. Pilot Officer Sands, DFC, is a Dinkum Aussie from Albany, Western Australia. Sergeant Huntley, DFM, son of a soldier, hails from Salisbury in southern Rhodesia. Squadron Leader Nettleton, VC, is a South African from Cape Town, and the first South African VC of this war.